being an academic and learning the discipline of studying actually has hugely helped me in my sporting career. We were a very sporty family, and when I was 12, settled on rugby and thought that that was what was my dream. I wanted to play internationally. That's what I was going for. I put everything I had into it, and then when I was 16, I was involved in a boating accident. That's when I became an amputee, and I lost part of my right leg. My parents were, neither of them had the opportunity to go to university, and that was a primary goal for all of their children. But ultimately, my mom was right. You know, her biggest fear was that, you know, you can get injured at any point in your career. You need to have something else you can fall back on. Obviously, being injured, you know, when I was 16, she was right. I was an athlete. I didn't know how to be anything but an athlete. I mourned the loss of my leg, and I had to find different outlets for my competitiveness. I put a lot of my extra time into schoolwork and ended up winning actually a full academic scholarship to study biochemistry. A few years after the accident, I saw a track and field practice, and that's when it hit me. You know, I wonder how fast I can still run. And that was the beginning of my Paralympic journey. You know, some people think I'm crazy to have given up medical school, but this is how much I value what I'm doing. This is what I think it's worth what I'm doing. It is challenging, and the last thing I thought I was going to be doing 10 years ago, lying in a hospital bed, it's just a dream come true. The journey to become a world-class athlete is definitely not one that you undertake by yourself. You need to have almost like your emotional support system around you. I mean, I have my family, I have my husband, I have my friends. This really is a group effort. I might be the one physically standing on the podium, but I didn't get here by myself. I want to be looked at as someone that just lived life to the fullest and went after her dreams and just gave everything that she had into it and didn't look back.